Hi, my name is Vincent Perillo. I'm a senior defenseman for the Mayapak Indians. I'm 5'10" and weigh 180 pounds. Hope you enjoy my highlight video.
Now looks to retain, trying to find Begley and Kunin, and now comes Mayapak. This is Perillo. Now being handled there by Perillo, loses the ball. Excellent defense. Will look to set up their offense. A bouncing pass is taken by Perillo. Moves it for Foley. 27, tried to move it out, but defended well there by Perillo. Now drops the ball, it's still loose. Excellent defense from Perillo. Lakeland with the ball, up by one. Ball with Connor Punchy, their best stick handler. Takes Perillo behind the net. Mayapak needs the ball to tie this game. Perillo steals the ball. Timeout pack. What a big play by Perillo.
I'm a high honor student with a 97 GPA, and I hope to pursue a doctorate in physical therapy.
Mayapak looks up to the challenge. Good defense, good defense. Good ride.
Horace Greeley working the ball behind the net. This is 27. Looking to bring it towards the middle.
Defended well there by Vinny Perillo.
Yeah.
Mufundi moves it in. Splits, fires, kicks, same thing by Brandon, McGuigan. Fieslip with a two-goal lead. Joyce behind the net. Defended there. He loses it. Excellent defense from Perillo.
Oki's going to have to dump the ball across, and he does to the long ball. There's nobody on him. He's going to end up going back to the goalie. No, he doesn't. He finds the midfielder.
Loose ball. Teams battle for it, and Perillo comes away with it. Perillo crosses midfield. Feeds Brandofino. His man slips. Brandofino moves in. Finds Boda. Across the carry. Wide open net as he beats the goaltender and scores. This is Perfundi, drops into the center. A shot from point blank is stopped by McGuigan. Joyce dips the shoulder, moves past Berardis. Loose ball, McGuigan picks it up.
Oh man, great defense, thank God, by number 24, Vinny Perillo, who stepped in the last second.
I would like to play lacrosse at the collegiate level. If you'd like to do so, here's my contact info.